Everyone, I wanted to record a few short videos that collectively will kind of outline some of the meaning behind this year's conference theme. And I'm really excited for that because I was really intentional in putting it together. A lot of the inspiration came from learning more about the city. One of the things that I did learn was that it has, St. Louis has 79 different neighborhoods, each with their own kind of vibe and flavor. And I looked back at the previous NCFR conferences and found the one for 1979. And the theme of that conference was about the past, present, and future of families. And certainly this year being a decade in review year for our journals and the beginning of 2020, I thought it was really a great time for some reflection of looking back, considering today, and looking forward. So together, that became to began to form the meaning of this. So you're going to see a few more videos that break it down a little bit more, and I'm super excited for you to learn more about it. Take care.